Did somebody say it was stew season?
Now let's go!
Working with the La Creuset in the color chambray today. Let's cook. Just a little Nutri-Oil. Sear off our beef and our veggies. Everything's rocking. Combine the beef, get a little color on these veggies. Add some peppercorns. I'm doing a little rosemary and thyme. Tomato paste. Cook down on medium for 2-3 minutes. Deglaze with beef stock. And with a cracked lid, we'll simmer on very low heat. Okay, here we go, fine potatoes. Peeled and clean, russet potato, and cut it into 1 3/4 inch rounds. Make sure they're nice and dry. Another big pan, medium heat, neutral oil, and we'll sear all these potatoes. A little salt, give them a flip when they're all golden brown. Reduce the heat to low, and add a little shallot and garlic. Now I'll just add a tiny little bit of butter, maybe a little more. Just turn these every 20 minutes until they're fork tender. 2 hours later, I'll add a little thyme. Medium heat, cream, cleaned leeks, pinch of salt. Simmer for about 20 minutes. Now last second, hit your leeks with some whole grain mustard. We'll thicken the sauce with a little roux. Now shut that off and relax, 20 minutes. You and the stew. Leeks, fondant potato, our beautiful braised beef, and some crispy fried parsley on top. Woo! Mmm! Holy cow, that's good. Until next time, you know I love you, and I'm out.